Hi, this is Linda Metcalf, and this is the Beakly News for the week. Red Ribbon Week, along with Spirit Week, is this week. October 21st is Patriot Day, wear red, white, and blue in the Patriot attire. October 22nd is Decade Day, so dress as your favorite decade. October 23rd is Dance Away from Drugs, so dress up as a music artist or a singer. October 24th, Mathlete or Athlete. Dress up as a nerd or an athlete. October 25th, Green and Gold Day. Dress as an eagle in green and gold fashion. The Do Right Trip for 6th and 7th grade will be held this Wednesday and Thursday, October 23rd and 24th. They will be singing to Addams Family. The 6th grade Pay students will be going to see the Jonesboro Forum to see the live production of Matilda and the ASU Museum on October 24th. Homecoming will be held this Friday, October 25th. Our high school football team will be going against Valley View Varsity Blazers. Good luck, Eagles.
This is Alex Stacy.
And Colton Lent.
We're going to be interviewing a few people about the sports season this year.
Hi, this is Colton Hunt, and I'm here to interview Zeke Summers about his cross-country season. Zeke, what was your favorite part about this cross-country season?
Well, my favorite part is beating my time.
Okay, what do you think was your favorite meet this season?
My favorite meet was Mount Home, because that was where I got my fastest time so far.
And do you plan on doing cross country next year?
Don't know.
This is Alex Stacy. I'm going to be interviewing Colton about basketball.
Do you plan on playing next year?
Yes, it's been a great year and I've been having fun.
Alright, what do you like about your new coaches?
They push us every day and they make us better.
Do you think that playing against other teams is harder than Pee Wee?
Yes, it's stronger divisions and the kids are bigger.
I'm Jackson Kidd.
And I'm Jude Stewart.
For this week's broadcast, we surveyed about 23 students on their favorite genre of music, favorite song, and favorite band or artist. For the favorite genre, the winners were pop and country with 5 votes each, rap was next with 4 votes, then hip-hop and 80s rock with 3, Christian music had 2 votes, classic, techno, and 60s contemporary music had 1 vote.
For favorite bands or artists, some common ones were Zach Williams, Imagine Dragons, and NLE. Some of the common answers were Skillet, Eagles, AC/DC, Marshmello, or Justin Bieber.
The favorite song was Shot of Flow by NLE. Some uncommon songs were Imagine by John Lennon, Love Broke Through by Toby Mac, Without You by Avicii. Thank you, this is Jackson Kidd, signing off the air. Imagine all the people.
A song through the tall oak trees. It was just another summer night. Had to be the last thing on my mind.
You said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free.
This is Miss Betty Tompkins, our person of the week. Today we'll be asking some questions. First question, what is your favorite movie?
War Room.
Okay. Second question, what kind of books do you like?
The Bible or any kind of Bible study books.
If you were to have any animal as a pet, what animal would you have and why?
Wiener dogs, because I have 2 of them, and I used to had another one long term before that. The 2 I have are 15 years old.
What is your favorite part of the day?
Probably when my husband comes home from work, or when I get home from work and see him on his days off.
How long have you worked here?
21 years. 22 years almost.
What do you like to do in your spare time?
Spend time with my husband. I'm newlywed.
What do you like about your job?
Being around all the kids.
Which holiday is your favorite and why?
Christmas. It's the time our Savior was born. And we get to give gifts.
Thank you for being our person of the week.
Hi, I'm Michaela.
And I'm Mabry.
The middle school will be going on a do-right trip this Wednesday and Thursday.
The sixth graders will go on Wednesday.
The seventh graders will go on Thursday.
They're going to see The Addams Family, which is a popular Halloween movie.
Speaking of Halloween movies,
we're going to be telling y'all the top 10 Halloween movies.
At number 10, we have Scream.
And ninth is Halloween.
In eighth, we have Nightmare on Elm Street.
Seven is Casper the Friendly Ghost.
Six is Halloween Town.
Fifth is The Addams Family.
Fourth is Coraline.
Third is Beetlejuice.
Second is Nightmare Before Christmas.
And first is Hocus Pocus. That's all for our top 10 Halloween movies.
Homecoming is normally a week-long event organized by high schools or colleges. In high school, the homecoming game celebrates the careers of the senior high school athletes, normally the football players. Since homecoming is in the fall, dress is a little less formal and dress length can be shorter. Greene County Tech's homecoming game will be located at the GCT football field. The Greene County Tech High School Eagles will be going against the Valley View Varsity High School Blazers. This is a chart for the percentages on average per game. Valley View is blue and Greene County Tech is orange.
What's the most popular candy for Halloween? A. Chocolate, B. Candy corn, C. Hard candies, D. Gummies. The answer is A. Chocolate. In Halloween, what does seeing a spider mean? A. Bad luck, B. Nothing, C. Good luck, D. Death. The answer is C. Good luck.
Hi, I'm Michaela.
And I'm Mabry.
Hi, I'm Michaela.
And I'm Mabry.
The middle school
Thank you for watching the Beakly News. Time to fly.